These guys are fighting for second place at this rate. What do we got? We need to build items, gain gold. Start with the component anvils. Your auto portals. Yeah. This one favors anyone that's going like an Ezreal thing to get more items. Yeah, your auto portals. Pretty neutral. Over again. If I can pull it off. I'm actually going to do something a little weird. I don't want to see if I'll hit Piltover, so I'm going to sell those. Yeah. I don't know, it may or may not have been the move. Lissandra? Look, we got Piltover. And I'm actually going to pre-level to see if we can find a Vi as well. Tempting, but I'm actually going to do this because we have the Piltover, right? We do this with this, but because we want to lose streak, we do that. Hopefully our board's not too strong. Shouldn't be. Yeah, I don't think it will be. Yeah, we got one unit down. Okay, nice. Crazy is, I think if I even switch these to the back line like they're supposed to be, I think it makes a massive difference, and we might accidentally go on a win streak. So I'm gonna int for now. No one else is gonna build over, right? No. No. Or gunner, really. Well, they're going gunner, which sucks. Oh, excuse me. Wow, that one slipped right out. Shitting me, man. Come on. Fuck. That's so unlucky. Seems like an update of some sort. Let's do that, because that's weaker. That's stupid. I did not notice that I needed that. I might regret selling that, but oh well. Rage Blade. Be sick. Yeah, let's just do the Rage Blade. The Ruinous Hurricane wouldn't be bad either. Dehydrated. There we go. I think we might be at the point where we can actually swap the front line and the back line. I think we can trust that everyone's strong enough to go against my weak ass comp, you know? You know what I'm saying? Sure, just hold on for this. For no reason at all. No reason at all. Let's do you back. Move back, move forward, move forward. Get one unit at least? Yeah, okay, there we go. Got one unit. 69 health, that's what we like to see. Love to see the 69 health. Okay, for now. Yeah, I guess we'll just do that for now. Still, I want to hit 6 and kind of do a little roll down. Actually, 7 would be the best roll down. I should really just try to go to 7. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Super gassy. All this freaking soda here. Let's slam it. Yeah, I think I just get that. I slam that. Actually, let me just do Last Whisper now. Yeah. Either Last Whisper or Ronin's Hurricane. fights Rudin's Hurricane. Nah, Last Whisper is more important than Runins. Although, like, Runins is super good for gunners, but I think it's more important that we get that on. Like, we could probably do third item Runins. Oh, please tell me we lose. Fuck me, dude. Why do I always do this shit? Oh, nice, nice. This might be good. Yes, good loss. Good loss. Really good loss. If we did harm assist, that's like the best case scenario, I think. Although defense is like the only thing we're lacking. We don't really want budget. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? No, I'm gonna do the defense one, yeah. Gonna keep pre-leveling for now. Oh, it gives us a magnetic remover, too. That's pretty clutch. I'm gonna slam this now. But I'm gonna slam it on him. Yeah. I think anti-heal is our last go-to thing. Yeah, I think this is actually just what's gonna happen eventually. I should be able to mow down a few units before they get through that. Yeah, come on. Oh damn, I was expecting to get that Darius. Okay. Next turn, we're gonna start the slow roll for just good units, you know. Sejuani would be cool. I'd definitely sub that out immediately for the Renekton. At this point, we do want to get a win pretty soon. Probably within these next two here. Oops. What's good is I could probably use this on the Tristana when I find the Ziri. Oh shit. Yeah, this is looking kind of spooky at the moment, but I think we're okay. Alright, Ziri on Carousel. Carousel. So Dwani on Carousel with a bow. Yeah, maybe it's just that. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one. Slam the Hurricane. I'm not too hung up about getting the... Oh my god, we just hit. Okay. There. Sell this. Let's put a little more defense in for that. Do that, sell that. Pull that off. Switch these two. Oh, come on. This. 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 Good idea. I think we cash out here. Yep. Yeah. Let's fucking go. Nice. Nice, let's fucking go. That's huge. We're gonna have a huge T-Hex. He's not really even blocking much. I mean, he's the fourth most block damage. Not that that really makes any difference at all. Oh, whoa. Wasn't expecting that. What the hell? Really? Let's do a Protector's Vow. Yeah. Let's do that there for now. Gunners. Got it. There, nice. Nice. We still just want gunners. So his Sejuani 2, Tristana 2. What, are we just gonna get one gold from every win now? Yeah, is that just gonna win? I'll take it. Yeah, honestly, that's such a cool change they did there. Unnecessary, in my opinion, but still cool. I'll pick it up for now. Gunner. Sure. Oh, there's the gunner. Yeah, whatever. I think at 8 we actually put the... What do you call it? Forzon or something. Yeah, Forzon. Okay, we got some good stuff. Here, we'll do that Sunfire, like I said I was gonna. And I actually think we'll just do a Gunblade and something like this. I'm just gonna do that for now. I think more defense. Oh no, stupid. What am I doing? Oh, I'm like having a brain fart over here. Yeah, we go for our Urgot to get Forzon. And at level A, we'll have a higher chance of getting our Ziri 2. Oh, shit. Oh, actually, no, never mind. Nice. See? That Zahn augment makes it so we don't even need to put Omnivamp on her. It's pretty clutch. Pretty clutch, if you ask me. One, two, five, gain one random component, two gold, and one random tier five. Oh. That is a cool augment. Don't think I'm gonna take it though. Not gonna take that either. Oh wow, could you imagine I took that? No. Yo. Yo. Sonheart. Screw it. He gives us the strength we need right now. Explode on death. I think that's more important. Yeah, I need to put something here to block the damage that she would get from any shots fired here, just in case. What do? We go for 6 on. Maybe. Yeah. As weird as that is, I think that is the move. Two wins away from getting the Hextech Breath, which is really good ability, in my opinion. Could just be new Frail Yard. Frail Yard. Doesn't it stun them too? Sundered and shredded. It'll do 5% of their shit. So, I like that Senna actually. Put Senna in. Oh, good, they didn't move. Nice, perfect. A defensive item's probably better than anything else. So. Yeah, now that I got this Senna, it makes you wonder, damn, should I have gone with the Gunner Heart? Probably. One more win for Blast Breath. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, do you not get a stack? Have I not noticed that this entire time? Is that how that works? You don't get a stack for it? Because if that's the case, maybe I'll just go and I'll just sell the unit. Hold on, wait. Really? What the hell? Okay, maybe it's just I sell this guy and I'll wait till I'm lower on health, I think. Grab that. There's no way we can get it at this point, I don't think. I just sell that. I sell this because I didn't realize they changed it like that. Because my hex, yeah, it's not. She's not really doing anything now. I think it is more worth to just sell it and get the stacks going again, I guess. Because in hindsight, it's not making a huge difference. Can't be sold? What do you mean? Wait. Oh, they changed that part of it too. I'm so stupid. I'm tardy to the party on this one. That's for fucking sure. Suppose it's this. Thank you. close for comfort. A little too close for comfort there. Huh. Yeah, I wish I knew. Well, I probably still would have forced it anyways. Yeah, I kind of wish I knew going into it what I was getting myself into. The plus one gold does, you know, help sort of make a difference there. It's 40 to level, so I'm just going to do it. Sell that. Put this in. Put this. Boom. Put that in the corner. Yeah. I think it's that. That's the comp. Yeah, so now we fit 2 5 costs into our comp, which is really cool. Nice, we're in a good spot. A good spot. Everyone's doing hella damage. Okay, I'll take that. Probably just gonna keep it rolling for a win streak. Take that. Probably didn't have to level or do that, but this is important. This is important. This is important. Three. No. Can't make econ off of that. That's alright. Question is, like, I think if we two-star the Scion before we, you know, get any more Sejuanis, it might be worth to sell that and get those items onto Scion instead. But, yeah, I think that would be the move in this case. Nice. There we go. 4-4-4. Oh, wait. You know what? I'll pick up this Scion. Or that. Either one, really. No, not that. We'll take the Scion. Will we? Will we take the... Okay, we will take the Scion. Oh, just kidding. Not taking the Scion. That's too bad. I'll go do this. Although, maybe this would have been a smarter move, just because Gunner, but... We'll two-star this person and forget about it. Well, there's that. And then there's that. Nice. Solid. And we got the best bruisers in the game right now. Can't beat that, you know what I'm saying? Sure. We'll just space all of them out. That's if we're gonna hit all of them. Come on, team. Yes, perfect. There we go. Nice. So we're top four. That might have been from last round. Maybe I just didn't notice it until now. No, that was this round. Okay. Top four. Come on. That's tough. That is tough. Oh, geez. You know what? This isn't really that important. So I'm going to do that. Yeah. Okay. That was worth it. This might be the move. Much as I hate to do it. Boom. Come on. Boom. Yep, we got this one. Yeah. Nice. Gold. We'll chill out. We're not going to roll down this round. We got some fat defense going for us right now. And some fat offense. Sign. Shocked if we lost. I don't want to jinx myself, but yeah, I'd be hella shocked if we lost this. What's the difference here in terms of ability? Bonus attack speed. I don't think it went up, actually. Whatever. Nice, let's go. Let's fucking go. These guys are fighting for second place at this rate. Take the gold. I don't know what, like, we can't really make our comp stronger. Like, I wish I could, I wish this was the old way, because then I could get maybe a couple items off of that. Whatever. Whatever, no biggie. Yeah, it's not really much I can do here. Maybe I've said 23, but it's not happening this round, I don't think. Alright, let's see it. That Darius is in our back line, and I really don't like that. Does it make a difference? Maybe. Oh, we're good, I think. Yes. There's that. There it is, first place. Let's fucking go, Piltover. Nice, I had no idea they updated that shit. GG. No one said GG. Oh well. That's a YouTuber.